called blast spheres. And then 40% of that was sold to the media. Before the 31st of December, and I checked with the upstairs, the bombing number hit the 80 million mark. Fantastic achievement. But it's not staying there because the whole shop exploded in headlines. With that said, I'd like to give the floor to Pascal Van Laar, our Vice President of Headphones and Wearables. Pascal.
Thank you for the nice invitation. We will hit 80 million registered stock. All right, let me start with saying that it's a very exciting period in the active headphone space right now. It's a healthy market, it's a growing market, it's a very dynamic market. Size-wise, according to Flip4, the headphone market in 2017 was close to $17 billion in retail value, with 362 million headphones alone in its only. Going forward, we expect health growth to continue, maybe flatten out a little bit, but for this year it will be at least 20%. And within the headphone market, we actually see pockets of extreme growth, driven by what we believe these four growth drivers. The biggest growth driver is the transition to wireless. Currently, we see certain markets wireless already being more popular than wired headphones, accelerated by the introduction of wireless in-ear headphones as a new category in the headphones. Noise cancellation. Noise cancellation has been around for quite a while, but we are exclusively for aircraft. Actually, more and more people enjoy the benefits of noise cancellation with their computers as well. Ease of use, voice. Voice is obviously the hottest trend right now, consumer voice. And then voice assistants really started to become popular with integration into speakers. And ever since, we see the ecosystem.